When you add our PDF viewer to your WinForms application, users can open and view PDF files without needing to open a separate application. It supports a lot of features like bookmarks, thumbnails, attachments, zooming, and more. It also has a fully functional ribbon tab that's ready to use. Let's take a look at how to work with it. I'll start with the new WinForms application. Drag the PDF viewer from the toolbox onto the form. Then, click its smart tag and choose Dock and Parent Container so it fits the entire form. Then click the Create Ribbon link here in the smart tag. I'll run the application and make sure the ribbon is working. I'll open a PDF file using the Open button. The document I chose contains bookmarks, so users can quickly pinpoint specific areas. They just click on the bookmark they want here in the navigation panel. Here you can see the page thumbnails, and as users choose them, they're directed to the corresponding page. You can also change the size of thumbnails if needed. Let's take a look at the Attachments panel now. It can contain any different number of file types. To open a file, you'll need to make sure you have an application that supports it. Select the file and click the Open File in Native Application button. A security warning appears warning you that the PDF viewer will use an external application to open the file. Choose Yes. You can also save attachments to your computer. Just click the Save Attachment button. Users can click Previous and Next to navigate between pages. You can also jump to certain pages in a document with the pager. You can also select and copy text and images from the document to the clipboard if needed. Just highlight the text you want and choose Copy or press Ctrl-C on the keyboard. Users can move pages with the Hand tool. It enables you to scroll content by dragging the document instead of using scroll bars. To activate it, right-click on the document and choose the Hand tool, then just drag the mouse to scroll through the document. Next, we'll look at the Marquee Zoom tool, which is used to zoom in to a particular part of the page. Right-click and select Marquee Zoom to zoom in on a part of the page. Just drag a rectangle around it. You can return to the previous view by choosing it here. And finally, users can search for text within a document with our search panel. Just click Find in the ribbon. And that's a quick look at our WinForms PDF viewer. To learn more about it, as well as all of our other WinForms controls, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.